So welcome back to my channel. This is Sam and we are playing The Last of Us. We ended our last video here. So we started from this place.
Oh shit. Get down, get down.
To be careful.
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Oh,
get up! Get back on it!
Get the fuck out of here. He just turned at the right moment. Come on, motherfuckers. I only need one pipe for you. I don't even need bullets. This guy trying to come from this side. They haven't seen clicker in days. These glitches are a bit annoying, let's see.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
Still here, man. He's over here.
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now.
Okay, we got 3 revolver ammo. But I need bomb. Eat bomb rakhta hai yaar bathroom. Bloody yeah. सुंदर जाने का रास्ता तो मुझे देख नहीं रहा है. इधर ही होगा जाने का रास्ता. इधर भी नहीं है. this later. I don't think. So I'll check that other way and then go. There was another way, right? Check and get some supplies or something like that. Where does this place go? Actually. Okay, let's see. This has a health like that. I think this is more useful. Okay, so we have to go this way only. No other way I can find. I hope everyone was on the first floor and nobody is on this floor. Just makes my job difficult. We have to like cope up with the environment. These people are trying to kill us. So unless we kill them first. So they said that there are no clickers in this area. So I only have to fight these humans. Oh no. Let him come to us. It's coming.
We lost one. We got a tourist. You guys spread out.
I may have to use my shotgun again.
He's got a gun.
Oh shit. One bullet at So you wanna play with guns?
Up ahead.
Let's see. Oh, fuck. Just one guy, and these guys are still killing the team. Wait, let me keep connect. This white patches in the screen, these are just glitches I cannot fix. This is a way to go up. I will be sure to check the surroundings. First. There was a medkit there. Time we go up here.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Smoke bombs also good to improvise them. Died and we are surrounded by
Let's see where this goes.
Okay.
Just in case.
Maybe.
It'll be a tight fit, but come on.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
High probability to find keepers here. This place does not look like critter friendly. I thought of finding a way in. I think I could go down. Shit.
That doorway.
There seems to be no fucking way around the gate, man. Maybe underground, yeah. I got some. We have to go underground. Something was coming down. That's why the rats were. Came down, I don't know. Okay. There was one infected here. Where did the thing go? Don't tell me there's another one of those ugly motherfucking it holds. Looks like a card. A key card. Some kind. Oh,
I hate these things.
Things are sensitive to light. more coming this way. Shit. I knew I would be ambushed by some things, animals, shits. This place does not feel good. Needs power to work. Yes, we can restore power from this place. We just need to find the generators. I find them. They find me. Do I restore the power? Now I just need to find the hint. Down the generator. Where is the generator, man? This thing. There's a switch. How do I turn on the generator? There is no switch. Nothing. That's all. I didn't find the generator. Everything looks like a big generator. Oh man, I found it. Thank you. Come on! Every motherfucking time. When overwhelmed in combat, sometimes the best way to...
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. I guess this is as good a spot as any.
Come on, move. I have to go up, I don't know how. Only hitting like fucking parts. We need parts. We need bullets.
Finish it! I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Expect bullets from me. Motherfucker, you don't have shit. After meticulous I died. Like 3-4 times already. I don't want to die again. In the hands of these motherfuckers. You can just go.
Shit.
And leave.
Spread out.
Like that. Shit. You want me to come out? Yeah, right. Fuckers.
Take it easy, man. Everything's clear.
I think Ellie will fire.
Back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
That place was actually scary, where I had to start the generators and...
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Yeah, I too hate this crap. We have to... I'm checking for supplies. How do we get out of this place? This place looks locked.
I'll be able to get there with this. Alright. Damn, this is heavier than I thought. May I have about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that? Sound.
Let's go.
That can attract enemies. Come on, Ellie. Especially those, that big motherfucker that is roaming around downstairs. You get the fuck out of this building from here. I get ambushed here, I guess.
Jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. And you seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to want to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
This was not in the series.
Alright.
At least I don't remember this part. Okay. So, I guess it's more than, yeah.
Just so we're clear about back there.
15 minutes. So, we'll start from here, we'll end the video here, and guys, every time you watch my video, that share more with your friends. And subscribe.
You better make sure you get away with it.
Right. Please subscribe.
They're all dead! They're all fucking
dead! Hold out that.
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him.
They're thinking about us.
Do not let anybody through.
So, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. So, bye for now.
Options.
See you guys later.
Options.